incredible video now of a volcano in Hawaii that scientists warn could soon overflow its rim. Check this out. It's happening on the Big Island there. The video shows a stream of molten rock coming right out of the top of the thing. Here, take it full. Scientists say the lava inside that crater is nearly 2,000 degrees, and it's getting very close to the edge. We're told this volcano has been erupting pretty much continuously in one form or another for almost three decades, and they think that it may be about to spill over. Man, some incredible pictures, though.